But what Penny Jane has been saying is completely true. We've engaged all through the processes. I've been part of the public participation meeting.
Government still considers nuclear as an option. So it doesn't really matter how I personally feel about it, but government still embrace nuclear as part of the option that is provided for in our energy mix.
The reality is South Africans cannot afford nuclear, and South Africans say no to nuclear. And that is why Greenpeace Africa and Earthlife Africa are protesting in front of the Department of Environmental Affairs today. We will be submitting an official appeal to the environmental authorization that was given for Danefontein, which is in the Western Cape. The deadline for that is tomorrow, and we're calling on all South Africans to support our appeal to call for the Department of Environmental Affairs to see reason and to not be negligent in their responsibility to protect the environment and to withdraw the authorization.